Well, that was all good fun, and we all had a jolly good laugh. But I would like to assure you that you'd never be treated like that if you had an interview here at the Careers Advisory Board. Perhaps I should introduce myself. I am the head of the Careers Advisory Board. I wanted to be a doctor, but there we are. I'm head of the Careers Advisory Board. Or a sculptor, something artistic. Or an engineer with all those dams, but there we are. It's no use crying over spilled milk. The facts are there, and that's that. I'm the head of this lousy board. Never mind. Now, I wonder if you've ever considered what a very profitable line of work this man is in.
Burglar! Burglar!
Yes?
Burglar, madam.
What you want?
I want to come in and steal a few things, madam.
Are you an encyclopedia salesman?
No, madam. I'm a burglar. I burgle people.
I think you're an encyclopedia salesman.
Oh, I'm not. Open the door. Let me in, please.
If I let you in, you'll sell me encyclopedias.
I won't, madam. I just want to come in, ransack the flat. Honestly?
Promise? No encyclopedias?
None at all.
All right.
Mind you, I don't know whether you've ever really considered the advantages of owning a really fine set of modern encyclopedias, you know. They can do you really wonder.
That man was a successful encyclopedia salesman. But not all encyclopedia salesmen are successful. Here is an unsuccessful encyclopedia salesman. Now here are two unsuccessful encyclopedia salesmen. I think there's a lesson there for all of us.